Hello, welcome to GTA Online. I thought I'd give this a try. This is my character. These are her rides. Okay, let's go. Let's go for a drive. I'm still learning the controls, so you'll have to forgive me for not knowing what to do. I think you can only hear me talking. So, yeah. Okay, here we go. I'm just going to, for this one, I'm just going to do some driving around, maybe steal a couple cars, you know, just some random stuff. Okay, let's come up here. I got this recently, so I'm still a low level. Yeah, I'm still learning to ride the bike as well. Okay, let's see. Okay, Lester. Give Lester a call. I don't think I need to do that just yet. How much money do I have? By the way, do I need to put some in the bank? No, not yet. Okay. Yeah. I'll eventually get better at that. Okay, let's see. I'm looking for a specific type of car. Something similar to that, actually. But I don't think I'll go for that one. I want Landstalker. Let's go this way. Let's go into town. I think I might find them. In town? Oh, there's a new hairstyle available. Let's go check that out. Okay. What are we doing? Is this what I want? Nope. Not what I want. Actually, I should check and see if I got a message. No. No messages yet. Okay. Just driving along here on my back. This one actually does give some cash. So if I can get in front of it and stop. Oopsies. Okay, come on. And I've got it set so no one will be able to steal my bike. Okay, so let's turn the radio off. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but I don't want to take chances anyway. Okay, so let's pull off to the side. Okay, let's drive up here. Okay. How close am I to this one right here? Yeah, I still use map markers. I prefer it. Okay. And here we go. On the wrong side of the road, but that's alright. But where am I going? How the hell did I miss the turn completely? Yeah. And I'm gonna drive past my bike. See you soon, bike. I'll be back for you. I'm gonna try not to damage the car too much. I don't want to have to pay too much to repair it. Okay, let's take a turn here. Into the. Yeah, I still need to get myself an apartment. I've got a garage for two cars, but that's it. But I know just which one I want. Or do I? I don't know. Ah, here we go. Okay. In we go. Come all the way here. Stop. Do a U-turn. And wait for the door to open. Sorry. Let's see. Well, it's only $100. Pay. I don't want to buy it. I want to sell it. Ooh, this. It'll do. Pro tip, always put your money in the bank. Okay. I learned the hard way. You gotta keep your money in the bank. Okay, not interested in that. Nah, not interested in any of those at the moment. Need to go and get my back. Hold on. I'm sorry. Did it tickle in my throat? Okay. Let's get us a car. A temporary car. Until we can get my back back. Yeah. This is an okay looking car. Here we go. Hopefully you can't hear the music. It's got 7 minutes. I'll have to check. Okay. Wherefore art thou back there? Let's find you. Let's drive normally for a little bit. There she is, sitting in the car. Doing all right so far? Okay. NSP. Well, I shouldn't know. Actually, I didn't know that was going to happen. Nah. I keep forgetting that E is not in and out in this game. E is the horn. Okay, F is on. Okay, so let's get some tunes going. Got my backpack. See if there's any new clothes. Okay. There's a player. We'll ignore them. Maybe in the next few videos I'll do this with a friend. Might be more entertaining for you guys. Oh, yes, by the way, I hope you had a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. My Christmas, I got a headset, which is what I'm using right now. Okay, let's see. This is not the right button. Maybe I should just reset them. Yeah, let's check the tops. Anything new in the top section? Don't really a fan of the chemisoles. Chemisoles. Yeah, they're not very flattering. Nah. What is here that I haven't seen? I've seen them all. There's nothing new. but yet it still tells me there's something new. Nah, I'll stick with it. Okay, let's check this out. Yeah, I'll stick with this. It was a hairstyle, eh? Let's see if I can just save my outfit. No, I don't want to do that one. I want to do here. Okay. Hopefully, I will remember what that means. Blue top, white shorts. Okay, let's go and find a new hairstyle. Okay, let's bring up the map, shall we? There's one right over here. Let's go for a ride. Okay. Yeah, you can't see it. Oh, there we go. Yeah, on the road. Nice car. Actually, let's turn the radio off. And okay, wait for the robot to change, like a civilized person for a change. And there we go. I've noticed that some of the NPCs don't wait at the robots if they're turning. And they just randomly turn. It's strange. Let's go between the cars. I hope it's a nice hairstyle. Okay, that's the horn. Now I've got to come here because I'm going straight. Those aren't really worth much, I think. Not worth stealing yet. I think I got a parachute. I need to find a building to jump off of. But I need to figure out how to jump off of a building. I mean not jump off a building. Use a parachute. You know what? Enough obeying the rules of the road. A bloody criminal. I shouldn't really be doing that, eh? And here we go. Is this the right shop? Yes, it is. Bob Mallet. Hair and Beauty. Oh, do I? Yes, this is what she looks like. This is my character. That's not new. No. That's not new either. I guess I must have just unlocked it. That's new. Don't think I like it though. No. 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 Maybe. Nah. Not really seen anything I like. Yeah. This is all right. A nod to friend, because her character's got this hair. You know what? I think I'm just gonna stick with what I got. Yeah, I'll stick with this. What eyebrows, though, are they? Kind of looks nice. I like these ones. Gorgeous. I hope you guys can hear that at least. If not, oh. I'm just doing this just to get rid of it. Oh, gee. Okay. Contact. I actually like her eyes, this color. That's nice. Purple eyes? Would you like the color purple? I didn't realize you can get all kinds of crazy eye color. It's a pity it's expensive. Ooh. When I get more money up to get my apartment, I'm going to come back for these. That's nice. Supernatural for the win. Okay, let's see. Face paints? Nah. That's kind of cool. Let's give you some blusher. And I think I'm done. Sure, I just changed her eyebrows, but it's already a new look. Taking screenshot for Steam. Might even eventually get rid of the hat. Seriously? Seriously, person? My bloody back? Oh great, I just blew my back up. Well, that's annoying. Did I just blow someone up by accident? Uh-oh. Okay. Shoot. I don't want to do this and out of passive mode. Because I'm just trying to get acquainted with the game. So I'm just going to stand in here. Yes, just standing in here for a minute. I don't know how long it's going to take before this is going to be usable again. Guess I've got a phone call to make. Ouais. Uh-oh. No, what the hell? I have no idea what that was all about. Was weird. I'm glad I got it on film. It was, well, a video. Who on earth is this? So let's see what she looked like. It's actually a cool hairstyle. Let's see what level they are. Level 11. Same, well, actually no, not same as me. I'm only level 10. Oh, that's mean. That one's entirely useless. Do you not get money from cops? We are taking a ride. I'm not driving. The person I'm with is driving. And I swear to get an instant 3-star. It's be lagging a bit. Well, this is exciting. All this awesome lag. I'm most probably going to end up dead, but I actually don't care. This is fun. It's nearly time to end the episode, so I think I'll end it on the chase. But I will be doing another video pretty soon. I hope this series goes well. Hope you all enjoy it. As soon as I escape, I will end the video. I think the next time she stops, I'm gonna hop out. Make a run for it. Yeah, this is what you call a bit of lag, which I didn't get before. Yeah, I need to get out of this car pretty soon. Hey, I'll come running this way to skip the cops. Are they following me? Is she following me? Why is she following me? I don't even know where I've run to. Okay, she's left. She's basically. Oh no, wonder if I can jump. Yes! Jumped across the roof. Okay. Smart. Not really. But it got rid of the cops. Okay guys, that's it for this episode. I will be picking up episode 2 right from here. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave some likes and comments. And see you in a minute.